cabin or plumbing here. So the perfect solution was to build this outhouse with a stump from a tree that we took down, so we didn't have any other use for anyway.
This is the beauty of the cedar branches. They're so curly.
I know. Get that egg shape. Yeah. Yeah.
Oh, thanks for Elmo. Thanks, Kevin. What?